Hello friends, we are going to discuss about the audit under income tax. There is a provision for income tax audit in section 44AB. Let's start the contents of this session. First, introduction to tax audit under section 44AB. Then one, form 3CA, form 3CB, form 3CD. Then we can discuss steps to be taken by auditor and then audit procedure. Let's start introduction. The audit carried out under the provisions of section 44AB is called tax audit. Firstly, it was introduced by the section 11 of the Finance Act 1984. It is introduced newly in section 44AB from 1985. The tax audit report has been useful for all the users such as tax authorities, banks, assessee, as well as an auditor. There are various objectives of tax audit. The first objective of tax audit is ensure that the books of accounts and other records are properly maintained. The second one is faithfully reflect the income of the taxpayer and claim for the deduction correctly made by him. The third one, facilitate the administrator of tax by the proper presentation of accounts before the tax authorities and considerably saving the time of assessing officer in carrying out routine verification. The last and most important objective of tax audit is help in checking fraudulent practices.